topic of the video is to learn periodic table. So these are the blocks of the periodic table. This is S block, D block, P block and F block. So the stories related to S block are related to friends, D block are related to discoveries, P block are related to people and F block is related to future. Earlier, the numbering of the groups of the periodic table used to be like this. After the suggestion of IUPAC in 1984, the numbering changed from 1 to 18 in a single stretch. So, I will keep pausing the video and paper and a pen and write down the groups after the story. Groups first. This is about two friends, H. Lena, K. Ruby. They are close friends. H. Lena, K. Ruby, close friends. So this is how it's related to the periodic table. H. Lena, K. Ruby, close friends. And these are its real names. Come to the second group. This is about two friends, Bemka and Bhara. So due to misunderstanding, Bemka scolded Bhara and Bhara started crying. So Bemka understood, realized his mistake and told a sorry to Bhara. Bemka, sorry Bhara. So this is how it's linked to the periodic table. Bemka, sorry, Bhara. And these are its real names. Now, we come to the D block. So, to easily remember the D block elements, we need to know the first elements of the groups. So it is, after hearing the scary tiger voice, creator man shouted Fekonico Jink. Scary tiger voice, creator man shouted Fekonico Jink. Now we come to the third group. So there was a scary ghost. Its name was Scary. Why? You think that it used to be it is very scary, but it is not. It is known for its laughing actions. Scary. Why? Laughing actions. Scary. Why? Laughing actions. So this is how it's linked to the periodic table. Scary. Why? Laughing actions. And these are its real names. Now we come to the fourth group. So a tiger felt that she was getting obese, so she consulted a doctor. So the doctor said, "Tiger, you need to have a zero diet. That means regularly you need to have a half red fish." He said, "Not a full red fish, but a half red fish." Tiger, zero, half red fish. Tiger, zero, half red fish. So this is how it's linked to the periodic table. Tiger, zero, half red fish. And these are its real names. Now we come to the fifth group. Everyone knows Nobita and Doraemon. Nobita has a cousin and her name is Vinbita. Vinbita saw Nobita and Doraemon flying in the air. So she also wanted to fly in the air. And she fixed a fan on top of her head and went to the building. She jumped from the building. Unfortunately, she forgot to switch on the fan. And she fell to the ground with a sound dub. Wind with a dub. So this is how it's linked to the periodic table. Wind with a dub. And these are its real names. Now we come to sixth group. So there was a creator who can create anything, but this story is not about him. It is about his wonderful mother. Her mother was known for her job, known for her working skills in as a sea guard. Creator, mother, wonderful sea guard. Creator, mother, wonderful sea guard. So this is how it's linked to the periodic table. Creator, mother, wonderful sea guard. And these are its real names. Now we come to the seventh group. So there is a man who can recycle anything. Another man challenged that you cannot recycle borium. So the man technically recycled borium. Man technically recycled borium. And this is how it's linked to the periodic table. Man technically recycled borium. And these are its real names. Now we come to the eighth group. So we know many operating systems like Windows and Mac operating system, but there is a new operating system called Feru OS, means operating system for high schools. It was made by the children from the high school for their computers in their school. So its name is Feru OS High School. Feru operating system high school. So this is how it's linked to the periodic table. Feru OS High School. And these are its real names. Now we come to the ninth group. So we know many courier systems, but there's a new courier system called Courier MT. If you pack and give the courier MT service the packet which you wanna deliver, which you wanna post, they will post it within seconds. Its name is Courier MT. Courier MT. So this is how it's linked to the periodic table. Courier MT. And these are its real names. Now we come to the 10th group. So there were two friends who wanted to party. So they said that we'll party only during the night, not in the daytime. They said they were night, they would party only in night, not in the daytime. They were painting dog and platypus. Who said this? So, painting dog platypus used to celebrate the party by drinking soda. Night, painting dog platypus drinking soda. So, this is how it's linked to the periodic table. Night, painting dog platypus drinking soda. And these are its real names. Now we come to the 11th group. So this story is totally about the cost. The last one, RG, we mentioned in the story as royal gold, but in reality it's not royal gold. So copper's cost is one bag of money, and silver's cost is two bag of money, and gold cost is three bag of money. When we come to royal gold, we don't know the price of the money. So this is how it's linked to the periodic table. Cu, Ag, Au, Rg, and these are its real names. Now we come to the 12th one, 12th group. So there are many people who are getting disease by watching any television channel. So there's a new curd invented for them. Its name is zinc curd. Zinc curd, highly good for Cartoon Network watchers. Zinc curd, highly good for Cartoon Network watchers. So this is how it's linked to the periodic table. Zinc curd, highly good Cartoon Network, and these are its real names. Now friends, we come to the P block, which is related to people. Now we come to 13th group. So there was a forest where a big tribe used to live, and there entered the evil demon. He used to gobble up the people of the tribe. So a group of members from the tribe went to the demon and requested to please leave the forest. So the demon laughed and said, "Ha ha ha, how can you leave you all? Okay, I will leave if you send one of your member to play football against me. Gain of the ball from my control, I will leave this forest," said the demon. So they sent an active girl called Yoyuti. She first, when the match started, everyone was in fear. So when the match started, the ball was in the control of the demon. So everyone was in fear. Then the girl went to the demon and took the gain of the ball. Everyone shouted, "Ball gain totally in UUT!" Everyone was shouting. And as the demon said, he left the forest. So this is how it's linked to the periodic table. Ball gain totally UUT. And these are its real names. Now we come to the 14th group. After the demon left the forest, there was a girl named Cutie. No, the girl named Size. So she was so cute that everyone used to call her Cutie Size. So she sings melodiously. So Cutie Size sings on the pub floor. Cutie Size sing pub floor. So this is how it's linked to the periodic table. Cutie Size sing pub floor, and these are its real names. Now we come to the 15th group. So after the demon left, but the demon's brother arrived at the same forest. So this time, a scientist who lived in the same forest got angry on this demon's family. So he could create nuclear power in any form, like your bag, your water bottle or your pen. So as the demon was also a playful demon, so this time the scientist created nuclear power, a soft ball, by Masco. The scientist's name was Masco. Nuclear power as soft ball by Masco. Nuclear power as soft ball by Masco. And when he created the nuclear power in soft ball, he threw it on the demon. And the demon died on the spot. And everyone was very happy. So this is how it's linked to the periodic table. Nuclear power as soft ball by Masco. And these are its real names. Now we come to the 16th group. So in the same forest, there was a girl and a boy. The girl named, she was beautiful and her name was OS. And the boy was very handsome and his name was Setipo. They had love between them. OS, Setipo, love. OS, Setipo, love. So this is how it's linked to the periodic table. OS, Setipo, love. And these are its real names. Now we come to the 17th group. So in the same forest there lived a girl who used to work for army. Her name was Briat UUS. So she was known for her fast clicking in the trigger. So everyone used to call her Fast Click Briat UUS. So this is how it's related to the periodic table. Fast Click Briat UUS. And these are its real names. Now we come to the 18th group. After the war, Briat was coming home. While coming home, she saw two cute kids. They said that, can you tell us a real incident which happened during the war? They asked. But as Briat was having a severe headache, so she said, no, next time I will surely tell you. When she saw the two kids disappointed and leaving the place, she called them, hey! They turned back and they came running to her. She said, near Korea, a terrorist named Zayan saw me and ran away. Hey, near Korea, Zayan ran away. So this is how it's linked to the periodic table. Hey, near Korea, Zayan ran away. And these are its real names. So please subscribe and ring the icon bell for more videos and stories.